Okay, guys. This is the American flag left on a pole in the middle of a storm. It's completely ripped in two. To me, this is a very ominous sign of things to come. America's staying up on their high place against the storm. Unfortunately, what they don't realize is that the storm is going to cut this nation in half. It's already started with the political bullshit. Anyway, enjoy your day.